So over here you can see that you have 7, right?
Yeah.
From the 7, is cut into pieces, right? Two,
Yes.
3 meter long. How many pieces can be cut in this? So that means you will divide this 2 by 5. Yes?
2.
2 by 3, sorry. Yes?
Yeah.
So over here, 7 by 1 multiply by 3 by 2. So you got 21 by 2. Isn't?
Ma'am, 7 into 3 is will give you 21. Oh, okay.
Yeah?
21. Yes.
Okay, now the next one.
Ma'am, we're not supposed to do cross multiplication.
There. Yeah, you have. Like, see, it was like 7 meter the cloth was, right?
Yeah.
And you divided it, like each one would be 2 by 3. So you divide it. So you write it like this. 7, 1 divided by 2 by 3. So whenever we divide, we reciprocate it. We write it like this. Multiply 3 by 2. We reciprocate okay. this and we change the division to the multiplication. Fine?
Yeah.
And then the last one.
A distance. Mama, I didn't want
to. Okay, so you want to do it?
Yeah.
Very easy, I think.
Distance between two cities is the Ma'am,
yes.
For the fourth one, the distance between two cities is 72 kilometers. If a car covers 5 by 8 of the total distance, how much distance is left to cover? Ma'am, we can do that in the like in the.
You will first multiply it, na?
72 into 5 by 8.
Yes. So whatever you get from 72, you will subtract it, and that will be the distance left. Clear?
Yeah. Ma'am, I'm not getting multiplication for the 5 by 8.
Why? 5 by 8 multiply by 72. Just divide. Write it like this. 5 by 8 multiply by 72 and 1. 8 and 72 you can divide.
Nine. 8, 9.
Yes, and then 9 is left here and 1 is left here. So what is left? 5 by 1 multiplied by 9 by 1. So 45. Now subtract it.
Mom, from 72.
Yes.
Mom, 27.
Correct.
So the distance is left to cover is 27.
Correct. Okay, now let's just do the integers. Fine.
I copy this?
Yes. Let me know once you are done, okay?
Mom, I'm done.
Okay, now let's just start with the integers. Fine, ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, here you go.
Ma'am, I'm done.
Okay, I'll just go to the next one.
Ma'am, can we discuss this?
Okay. First one, tell me. Find the sum of minus 14 and 7.
Minus 21.
Huh? No.
Oh, wait, my. Ma'am, minus 7.
Correct. Next.
Additive inverse minus 21. Ma'am, 21.
Next.
Subtract minus 10 minus 2. Minus 25.
No. Halima, you need to be careful.
Minus 10 minus 15. Ma'am, minus 10
minus.
Ma'am, I added it. Ma'am, it's minus 25 only.
Halima, what happened to you? Minus 10. Minus minus 15. So minus minus became plus. And plus minus is minus. So 5. Isn't it?
Yes.
Then? What happened?
Ma'am, should I say the fourth one?
Yes.
Opposite of the following number. 9 minus 9. And 4.
Correct. Next.
Descending order. First is 8. 5. Minus 2. Minus 7, then minus 10.
Correct. Very good. Now let's just do the B part. Okay?
Ma'am, can you zoom in? Ma'am, I'm done.
Okay.
Ma'am,
Tell me the answer.
ma'am, for the first one, ma'am, -26 is his new position.
Okay, next.
Ma'am, I got two different answers for the second one.
Tell me.
Ma'am, for the first one, I got two.
No.
Is it eight?
No. Do it again.
Okay, ma'am. Second -17 +22 -5 +-5. Ma'am, is it -10?
Yes.
Okay.
Now the next.
Difference between, ma'am, -9.
No.
Ma'am, difference between -45 and -36.
Write it first.
-45 and -36.
-45, -36.
It's -36.
Difference means subtraction.
Ma'am, but the sign is, but the sign of the 45 is minus, and there is no sign
what
of 36.
What is the difference between 45 and 36? -45 and -36. So -45, -36.
Okay. Ma'am, 9. Nine.
No, Halima, what happened? -45 and -36. So minus minus is plus. Isn't it?
Yes, ma'am.
Ben, what happened to you?
-81.
Minus. Yeah. Next.
+600.
Sorry? +600. 600 is all, no. Read the question
Above
properly. See, it's 1200. Yes. And the submarine is at 600 meter below. So that means it is -600, right?
Yeah.
What is the difference? So difference you have to find.
प्लस इनटू माइनस 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 इनटू माइनस प्लस. जीरो जीरो मैम 1800.
ओके नेक्स्ट इन दिस यू कैन बी प्रेजेंट राइट.
या ओ बन करो ओ करो.
Okay, let me just give you another question.
Part C, 4 marks, right?
Yes, Noor, tell me what happened. Ma'am, for the third question, are we supposed to I didn't understand the third question. See, the initial position was 500 meter. After climbing, you will add this 350, and whatever answer comes from that, you will subtract 720.
Ma'am, can you repeat?
First 500, Then you will add 350 to it. Whatever answer comes, you will subtract 720 from there.
Mom, I'm done.
Got it?
Mom, I'm done with all of them.
Sorry? Done?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, tell me the answer.
Mom, for the first one, 48.
Wrong. I will give you the question based on this only because you are doing mistakes in this only. Then next.
Second one, minus 2.
Correct. Next.
Third one, 570.
How? 500 plus 350 gave you 850, right?
Yeah.
Then 850 minus 720 would give you 550.
Ma'am, but over there it is saying above sea level, 500 above sea level. So it is plus 500, right?
500 and after climbing also. So 500 plus 350. Then he descends, he comes down. So whatever you got from that, you will subtract 720.
Okay, 1 minute. 500 plus 350. Ma'am, I got the answer as 850. And then 850 minus 720.
Yes.
850 minus 720. 0 5. Ma'am, 130. Minus 1. Ma'am.
Done?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, next.
Minus 80.
Wrong. Now do the first and the next one, last one, again.
Okay. Ma'am, for the first one, I got it as minus 18.
Correct. Last?
Last I didn't do.
Okay.
Then Ma'am, for the second one, is it minus 10?
Correct. Now, how you are getting it?
Ma'am, in the second line. Ma'am, because on the first one, I did it as, like, I did it a bit correct, but then the thing wasn't correct.
Okay, so now I will give you a few questions. Okay, let's
Yeah.
do it.
Ma'am, can you give this type of question only,
Yeah,
like
this
the
type
first?
of thing. Yes.
Okay.
Now don't repeat any mistake.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, here you go.
Okay. Ma'am, I'm done with all of it. Ma'am,
Okay, tell me the answers.
ma'am, for the first one,
Tell me.
it is minus 5.
Next.
Second one, 21.
Correct. Next.
Third one, 30.
Next.
Easy. Fourth one is